In this tutorial, we are going to see about how to add ASP data grid to Windows Forms and how to bind data to it and perform operations like grouping, filtering, sorting and summary. To add ASP data grid to Designer, just drag and drop the ASP data grid control to the Designer and make use of the properties window to set properties for ASP data grid. Data to the ASP data grid can be binded through data source property. Grouping in ASP data grid can be enabled through allow grouping property, and group drop area can be enabled through show group drop area property. Make use of the group column descriptions property to group the columns programmatically. We can add or remove group columns through group drop area by removing the columns and adding the columns to group drop area. Cells can be edited and navigation through cells can be done. Filtering of ASP data grid can be enabled through allow filtering property. ASP data grid supports Excel-like filters and advanced filters. We can clear the filters through clear filter method. We can sort the columns by ascending and descending orders. Let's see how to add table summary to the ASP data grid. Table summary row can be added to ASP data grid by adding an instance of table summary row to the table summary rows collection. Create the instance of table summary row and disable the summary calculations to be shown in a row by show summary in row property. By disabling the property, the summary will be shown as column wise. Enabling the show summary in row property will show the property as row. Title for the caption summary can be only given when summary row summary is enabled. Show summary in row is enabled. The position of the table summary can be modified by using the position property. We can add table summary either in top or bottom. Summary column for the table summary can be added through adding the instance of summary column to summary columns collection. Finally, add the created instance of table summary row to the table summary rows collection to have table summary. Here is the created table summary row in which we have added unit price as a summary column which shows the count of unit price. We hope this video helps you to getting started in ASP data grid. Thanks for watching.